I'm paranoid that someone's gonna be able to do a better job than me. I'm paranoid that I'm not giving the best I can. Kind of helps me at times because it makes me strive to try and do better. And I don't know if it's a blessing or a curse, but that was a great time talking. I was proud to be there. And now we're just gonna go back to the drawing board, make sure we're giving the best thing we can to make an impact on people. We just landed in New York City. This is JFK Airport, here with Ashley. We're gonna go...
It's Ashley's first vlog appearance.
Ashley's first vlog appearance. We're gonna go see Gary Vee tomorrow, and then we're doing a talk at... should be really cool. Tell myself to never settle when I'm not proud. Tough love, nigga, hustle, never clock out. Trust no one, head swivel, gotta watch out. Ballin' out is fundamental, get your guap now. Elevate, don't hate, cause I'm shining like heaven with a yellow gold gate. Don't matter what you say, let's just say it to my face. I ride for my respect anytime, every day. Carry weight like I'm Atlas. 8,000 is pretty big, but you could definitely make that work. But I wouldn't recommend to have one floor. I'd recommend two floors because, yeah, two. So you could have a 30-minute class going on and a 60-minute class going on at the same time. That's what I would recommend, is that you could run classes concurrently. Sure. Yeah, I mean, I think for me, you know, if you guys are really interested and your partner is, you know, we can maybe do some type of simple consulting to let you guys know what we've learned. You know, I also think you guys should check out the collective and see how that helps you. We landed here from San Jose yesterday. And now we're going to go meet Gary Vee's health coach and trainer, Jordan, just for some breakfast to catch up. Essentially, the way this whole thing happened was I reached out to Gary through a mutual friend, and then I reached out to Jordan just through Instagram. And I said, hey, man, I'm coming into town. We'd love to hear what you do for Gary. We'd love to just talk fitness with you. And that's where we're at right now. With the sunshine, thank God for the day in a clear mind. Pray for my enemies, I wanna kill mine. Even if you wanna hate, I'ma still shine. Ain't nobody told you yet. Remember this face, don't forget. We cross state lines and we sew on jets. I'm late to the show, I go on next. I'm from the land where the slang was created. Independent music rap game was created. Walk in the club, all the girls have make it. Cross that bridge and you might not make it. Fans, I was chosen among the rest.
Invincible, but shit, that is a principle. Gain interest, change for that bitches. Summertime, white range came through the ridges. I'm Sid Vicious, suplex the duplex. Dig this shit, she came through blue and jet. I come through correct, thumb through connects. Lunch on success, then it's on to the next. Gone from the stress, on cause it's cush. I'm perplexed, but I ball like swish. Money ain't enough money, unless we talking stocks. Making bonds with the devil, I suggest talking now. I suggest a lot of pipe.
Those boxing's got tough. Double unders. Try to stay calm, have some fun with them. But coming off the pull-ups, you know, you're almost unbroken. Heart rate's a little elevated, and you try and get on double unders. Sometimes it didn't work out as well for me.
Something else, no?
No. All right. The boss is not interested in that.
What you got there?
It's a...
It's a
cortato?
Yeah. Give me a little heart.
You know, I think what's interesting is that we're in an industry that started off with people who generally don't come from business and professional backgrounds. They're passionate about what they're doing. They're experts in, let's just say, fitness. But the business side of things, they often don't even think about. And I think by us bringing on business professionals from outside the fitness space has been incredible for our business because they look at it with a different light. For example, we're at a gym and the question I'd ask is, you know, how do you develop consistency between all your coaches? How do you set a standard and make sure you onboard them appropriately? I think that's something that we've done a lot better job of recently because we've hired outsiders from the business space. My recommendation for any gym owner, would be to evaluate their business not just from more of like a vibe community perspective, that's great, but also from a business practical application. If you ever want to grow the business to something more than one location, or even with one location, I think consistency and scalability is critical. I think it starts with your product on the floor. How can you scale your product, your coaching, what the coaches wear, the music that's being played, the experiences someone receives? That's something I think about all the time, every night, is like, how are we gonna improve our members' experience? But not just for one person, but across the entire organization, and not just one day, but every day. Because the theory is you have to renew your member every single day. If they're only one bad experience away from never coming back. And that's not just for one of our locations, that's for all of them.
Top of the city, futuristic fly, young gift. When I was knocked down, I got a feeling like I let pop down. Haunted by the thought of being shot down. I'm headed to the money with my Glock out, and I know I need